what's really strange is just how different it is from block to block. We are on 2nd and Broadway. This is the Santa Monica Place, the Nordstrom's here. You can see the line of officers that are here, and they're actually people that are workers right now that are actually putting plywood up as we speak. We've been seeing them going from business to business, trying to get prepared. I think they thought they had more time, but in the last couple of hours, a lot of people have come down here to Santa Monica and have started breaking into businesses. On the other side of the mall, there is a Vans store, and we were actually standing right there. There was a looting that we heard, and then officers came. They kind of secured the door, stood there for a while. But the second that they went to another area of Santa Monica to see what was happening, people came back, broke down the door of that Vans store again, and then were just coming in from everywhere. From what it looked like, this was sort of planned in that people were coming out of cars, stopping their cars in the middle of the street, running out, running into the store, grabbing what they can, and then getting back in their cars and going off. We saw the same thing here at Santa Monica Place. There was a fence over on this side that actually got knocked down, and people were running into the mall, getting things from stores, running back out this way. Now there are in the line of officers here, so people are not able to get into the mall right here, right now. But what I want to tell you is that just about a block from here on Ocean Avenue, that's where the peaceful protests started. We started over along Ocean Avenue and saw a line of people and talked to them and said, you saw what happened yesterday where there started to be looting, there started to be violence. Why did you come out? And they said, we know that there's a message we need to get out, and we think that's important. And we think that we will be okay, that most of the people that are here for the right reasons. Unfortunately, while they were demonstrating and are still demonstrating over here, a very different story on this side of Santa Monica. There are police, as you see, lined up right behind me. We see them constantly going down in their motorcycles, in their cars, kind of going from one area of Santa Monica to the other. Unfortunately, it does not seem like there are enough of them right now, but here is what we do know. There is a curfew in Santa Monica that is going to go into effect at 4 p.m., so just about an hour from now. We're also being told by the city that to limit people coming into the city, they are shutting down all the off-ramps that lead into the city, hoping that that will keep the situation under control. But right now, it is very alarming.